All software has bugs. Let Insight find them before your users do. CodeSmith Insight is an error reporting and user feedback service with which you can go from signing up to catching every error in your application in 15 minutes or less for free. Hi, my name is Tom DuPont, Vice President of CodeSmith Tools, and I'm about to show you a 5-minute complete demonstration of getting started with CodeSmith Insight. During the course of this demo, we will create an account, we will demonstrate Insight's error reporting capabilities, take a quick look at Insight's user feedback features, and briefly touch on mailbox integration. Let's begin with getting started. We start by going to codesmithtools.com and selecting Sign Up from the Insight carousel. Now all we have to do is enter our company name, along with my name and email address that will be used for login. Once that is successful, it is as simple as clicking Login Now and will be taken straight to the Insight web application. Now the first thing we are going to do is explore Insight by downloading the pre-configured sample applications. While this is downloading, let's take a moment to look at the already existing cases associated with the sample project. By selecting a view on the left, we will be taken to a tab where we can see the results for that saved search query within the view. In this case, I selected the All view in the sample project, so we will see all root cases that belong to the sample project. There are four: a crash report, a bug report, a feature request, and an inquiry. There is one more case associated with this project that is not being displayed here, and that is because it is a child of the case Epic Bat Shark Repellent Fail. If we open that case in a new tab, we can see the details of the case. Everything in Insight is a case. Cases have titles, projects, tags, status, descriptions, and a complete list of case history. If that's not enough, there is even an extremely dynamic system for custom fields, so you can add any and all information you require. Let's get back to the sample applications and move on to demonstrating Insight's error reporting capabilities. As you can see, we have samples for many different types of applications. For this demonstration, I'm going to use WPF. When we open the solution, we can see that it is just a normal WPF project that references the Insight client assembly and that has a small blob of configuration for Insight. Obviously, there is some Insight-specific code in this project, but it is important to note that the assembly reference and the config are all that you actually need to wire up an application to report its unhandled exceptions to Insight. So let's press play and see this app in action. The sample application has menus built into it for generating exceptions. So let's go to Tools and generate a nested exception. Now because this is being run in the debugger, we can see that we have caught the exception and then wrapped it in another exception that we are throwing. But when we press Continue and exit the debugger, we can see that Insight has caught and is handling this exception. We get this nice, friendly prompt asking us for information about you and what you were doing when the application crashed. So when we come back and look at the Insight web application, that case is already there. Insight is that fast. So now we can open this case up and see all of its details, including the information that I entered, along with the file attachments that I allowed to be sent in. We can see that there are exceptions here, the parent and its inner exception. Both of these include an overview, description, stack traces, etc. So let's close this case and go back to the application and create another exception to demonstrate automatic case merging. To help keep your cases organized, Insight will automatically merge duplicate error reports. In order to demonstrate this, I'll first create a different exception, and then I'll create a duplicate of our first exception. Now I can go back into the web application, and we can see the new cases. I am going to turn on the preview panel so that we can see our case details from right here within our view. Then I can see our new single exception here, and our original nested exception now has a child. That is how Insight works with applications to report errors. Now let's take a quick look at Insight's user feedback features. Not all cases in Insight are crash reports. If I return to the Insight sample application, we can see this nice send feedback dialog. This UI component is not specific to the sample application. It comes from the Insight client assembly. The dialog allows us to not only create and submit new messages for you, but also to search existing cases and cast votes for them. This is great because it means that Insight turns your application into a communication medium for your users to send you feedback. No extra installs, no need to launch an email client, no need to go to a separate website. They can just simply use the app itself. And not only can they create their own feedback, but they can also search existing data and cast votes, helping prioritize your feedback for you. And lastly, I just wanted to briefly touch on Insight's mailbox integration. CodeSmith Insight can be configured to integrate with external mailboxes, IMAP or POP3, and then use those mailboxes to send and receive email. Mailboxes can be easily configured using our mailbox wizard. Once that mailbox is in the system, I can then use it to reply to existing cases. It doesn't matter if the case is an inquiry created from an email or a crash report. Either way, I can just click reply and I'll be able to quickly and easily contact the user who reported it. Emails received by a mailbox will automatically be imported into Insight and will either be associated with the case to which they are responding or will automatically create a new case of their own. And that is a demonstration of CodeSmith Insight in 5 minutes. I hope you found this demonstration to be both helpful and informative, and I hope that it has motivated you to give Insight a try. Sign up today. It's free.